came up here in the mountains today. We're on the La Cueva trailhead, and we saw a most unusual bird. We don't see it down in the valley. It was a desert cardinal. He's got a little red feathers on top of his head and red feathers underneath his wings. But when his wings are closed, very well camouflaged. You'd think he was just a common bird.